Emily, she just has like a great spirit. Like individually, she's a wonderful person to be around on and off the court. Like on the court, if you don't know a play, you can just look at Emily and she's like, do this, do that. And she got you back.
My name is Emily Lines. I'm from Naples, Florida. I'm studying mathematics and I'm planning to go to grad school after I graduate here at UNM.
She really enjoys helping us with math, like genuinely wants to help us. And I think that's just a great thing. Like although she's good at it, like she doesn't have to help us, but like I just go downstairs and be like, Em, can you help my homework? And she'll sit down there with me for an hour and just help me understand it and help me get good grades.
My favorite experience these last 4 years at UNM has just been the relationships I've been able to make with my coaches and teammates, definitely. When I look back on my time here, like, I'm gonna remember, you know, the wins and the losses, but more than that, I'm just gonna remember the memories that I made. When I first started getting recruited from New Mexico, I was like, no way would I ever come so far from home, you know, isn't it just a desert out there? But I was totally wrong. When I came and visited, I fell in love with Albuquerque, fell in love with just the fans and the support that this program gets. I could tell right from the visit. It's been a challenge, you know. The coaches that recruited me are no longer here. You know, I tore my ACL, you know, just all the ups and downs. You know, this experience was nothing like what I thought it was going to be coming into college, but I'm just really thankful because it's been even better than I ever thought. So, you know, just getting to be coached by this amazing staff here now, all the amazing people and players I've gotten to play with, I'm just really thankful for it all. To my teammates now, you guys make me laugh all the time, all the crazy stuff you say. I'm so thankful to have gotten the chance to play with you guys this year, and I wish you the best of luck going forward. You guys are so talented as basketball players, and you're just really great people as well, so I look forward to following you guys and wish you the best.
Emily's been, ever since I got here, she's always, like, helped me with things that I didn't even ask for. Like, she'll see me, like, my face on the court, like, if I don't know a play, and she'll be like, Jay, do you know what to do? I'm like, she'd be like, okay, just go up there and do this and that. And, like, that's always, like, helped me and stuff like that. And like AT said, with the math part, she's always helped me with math as well. Out of her, like, she takes the time out of her day to help us and stuff like that. And it just means a lot.
To my former teammates, you guys are the reason why I decided to come out to New Mexico. You have made my experience here just amazing, and I really feel like I've made friends for life with you guys, so thanks for everything. Being a Lobo is all about being a part of something bigger than yourself. To me, it's about being part of a big family, you know, with the team and the coaches and just with the community. It's been an honor for me to represent the community of Albuquerque and of New Mexico for these last 4 years. I'm just really happy to have been able to have the chance to play for this coaching staff. You guys are some of the most talented basketball brains that I've ever been a part of. I've learned so much about the game from you, but even more than that, I've just enjoyed being around you. You guys are fun people, and it's been a lot of fun these last 3 years. My family has been my biggest support system throughout my whole life. I mean, my dad was the person that taught me how to shoot. My mom has been my coach, you know, at the YMCA. And then all the way up through my senior year in high school, they've taught me so much about the game of basketball, but more importantly, they taught me like how basketball translates to life. And I think that that's the most important thing, because, you know, my time playing basketball is almost over, but the things that I've learned from them about the game and about how it translates, how you act off the court is what I'll remember the most. So thank you guys, I love you. Playing in front of the fans at New Mexico has just been amazing. That was one of the main reasons I decided to come play at UNM. You guys are, you walk around town and people recognize you, and that happens at very few women's programs. So you guys are the reason why we practice so hard, because we get to play in front of you every night, and it's just been a lot of fun, so thank you.
I feel like if Emily gives you the right answer, or like if Emily tells you something, like she's right. It's like she's basically like the stamp of approval on the team. If Emily agrees with you, you win the argument.